So just switch on the printer first, and once it is on, go to the display screen. Now on the display screen, scroll down here and now click on the setting on the top. Now go for the network setup, and in network setup you will see restore network setting. Click on that and just click on yes. So you will see it's getting reset to the defaults, and just click OK. So now your printer is reset again. Thanks for watching.